Hey, what's going on, everybody? We're back with another player review, and we got our boy Boogie Cousins here. Now, Boogie Cousins, he's a solid defender. He's gonna block a lot of shots, but he's not gonna block a lot of shots like the elite defenders like Amar'e Stoudemire, Renewbo, and Larry Nance's, and Mutombo's of the world. But he still will get a couple blocks like Clint Capella and stuff like that. He also is good in the post, defensive post game, because he's really strong and he could push it back his opponents. He also has 86 post moves, meaning he's going to be great down low, doing up and unders and post spins and stuff like that. He's pretty much unstoppable when it comes to playing in the post. Also, has 81 rebounding. I believe he's great in defensive rebounding. I feel like his offensive rebounding is not that good. Not that it's bad, but it's like in the 75-ish range, I would guess. And his defensive rebounding has to be pretty high, because I feel like that's where he excels in the rebounding game. And he also has an 83 finishing. He's mostly hits a lot of layups. He does get dunks, a few contact dunks, but nothing insane. Nice couple tomahawks and stuff like that. He also has 69 3-point, and don't be afraid to splash him threes with him, because if you know his shot, he's green all day. Also 66 mid-range, and the same thing. Now, also has to be all standstill shots. Anything shoot off dribble or contested, it's not going to go in. It has to be wide open, standstill, bang, it's going in. Also has 70 speed and with 68 dribbling, so he could dribble up the court a little bit, but don't do anything too fancy. Just a little cross left and right and you get past your opponent. And so if you're looking for all-around beast, probably better than most centers, I would say, except the defensive centers with 88 overall and 89 overall centers, like the Amar'e Stoudemire's, and I would say he's better than Mutombo if you're looking for an all-around big. But yeah, this is a great card to have if you're looking for an all-around player at the center position. And going out to the gameplay, peace. We'll be right back.